You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we do that?
One, you owe me. Two, I'll let your buddy Rav peek under that hood before you hand it over.
Don't need a third reason. We're in.
Yes! So, here's what you do.
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back. Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we improvise, right?
That won't be necessary.
Mac, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, and we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though. I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
Before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out those cars.
With pleasure. Sure.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
That last car's not gonna let you out that truck. You need to get rid of him. That's what I'm talking about. Let's get that truck.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position.
Checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him outside.
are?
They're going down either way.
Guys, more house cars headed your way.
We'll handle it.
Guys, I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast. I think we lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours. You know the collector's gonna go mental when he finds out we took his new toy.
Payback, baby. No way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jeff?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
Picked up the Regera. Miller messed up the alignment and the brake pads, but I decided I won't bill her.
How generous.
I know, right? Listen, we gotta meet.
What, now?
Yes, now. Maybe downtown, my place, Elysium Casino. Round the back.
Hey, I was gonna ask you.
Tyler, good job with the convoy, by the way. Do you know how hard it is to impress me? It's impossible. I'm so impressed. I'm goddamn inspired. I put down good money on you. Says your crew can own the city's drift and drag races. There's Ship Lock for drift and Riot Club for drag. Beat their bosses, get one step closer to entering the rush. Think you kids can do that for me? Oh, and tell your friend Jessica Miller, guy I know got a job for her. VIP pickup and drop off. I'll send the details over. Sound good?
Well, it's not.
Attaboy! Good talk.
All right, guys, time to tackle Riot Club and Shift Lock, which means I'm in the market for a drag car.
Let me know once you get yourself one and we'll shake it down. How about you, Mac?
I'll buy and set up my own drift riot. Thanks. Time to throw some skids again.
Oh, and Jess, the gambler's got a job contact for you. You should already have the info.
He does? Interesting.
Where will you be when the revolution comes? We are the last stand against corporate tyranny. We are the drifting freedom fighters of the misinformation age. We are Shift Lock.
Godspeed, racers. You're listening to The Curator. The desert winds are blowing in some hot rumors today. A young racer called Ty is kicking up a dust storm, grinding some of the old school leagues into the asphalt. Who is this kid? I mean, is he single or what? Rumor has it Ty might even have what it takes for the Outlaws' rush. But there are miles and miles ahead of him. Ty, friend, dream big and keep beating those leagues. But work on that ride, man. I mean, those wheels, they won't even get you to the starting line of the Outlaws' rush.
Oh, believe me, we're working on it.
Where will you be when the revolution comes? We are the last stand against corporate tyranny. We are the drifting freedom fighters of the misinformation age. We are Shift Lock.
Good news, recruit. You've been accepted to a Shift Lock test. Show me you can drift and we'll talk.
You're that drifting anarchist hacker. What's your name again?
I am everyone. I am no one. I am the underground soldier.
Come on.
like me.
Angles, recruit McAllister.
Just call me Mac, okay?
So be it, Mac. Hashtag of vouchers for you. You get one shot.
Guess he does more than tiger selfies after all.
Come show what you got in Ember Valley. See if you have the heart of a soldier in you.
Miles outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. Leak 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air.